anything, but Jesus Christ is worthy of our praise. No matter how much it rains and shines or what kind of week we've had, He's still worthy. Amen? Oh, come on. Amen. He'll Crest. Don't die. We'll be that on Sunday night. All right, here we go. We're going to say this. We'll rise up and praise Him, and He deserves our love. Yeah, you got it. Rise up and praise Him. We'll worship the Holy One with all your heart, with all your soul, with all your mind. Rise up and praise Him. Now sing this one. Let's just we didn't want to shake and clap too loud because we're Baptists. I know the feeling. But here's the deal. This very song right here, let's just praise the Lord, let's just lift our hearts toward heaven and praise the Lord. Bill Gaither wrote that song 100 years ago, and I want to give you a little side story to that song. That's not the original words to it. He originally wrote the song, let's just lift our hands toward heaven and praise the Lord. But when we put it in the Baptist hymnal, the Baptist said, no, that's a little bit too Pentecostal, and somebody might think we're charismatic, and they changed the words. I'm not kidding. That's a true story. So, Dara, can we go back to the original word right there? Because David said, let us lift up holy hands. And I don't know or care what denomination he was. So when we get to that part, we'll sing it and we'll do it, okay? And if they want to call us Pentecostal, fine. Now sing it. Let's just pray. Free.
And let my life